Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. However, that long-ago tumble had been over quickly, and as I stood at the top of the stairs watching my other self lose her balance, this time everything seemed to go in slow motion. She reached for the railing, but her mouth cry of doom began to alter at the same time as the rail tore loose from the wall.